purchased a 1955 mid-century modern post and beam house in the Eagle Rock neighborhood of Los Angeles in February, and we've been renovating it ever since.
I feel it moving, oh, I feel it moving. I can feel the earth spinning round. And when I look up, I don't really look up. I just look away from the ground. This is the mission, the human condition.
Our home is built into the hillside of a house, and the what was considered the front lawn was pretty much a garbage dump for the neighborhood. We have stadium seating steps, so there are steps that go up, but they're also gonna serve as seats for people when we have big parties. We have a built-in dining bench and a dining area. We have a fire pit, even though it gets cold like 10 times a year in Los Angeles.